80 for Brady.
Roll camera, action!
The story is centered on these four amazing women who love football.
It's Tom.
And they get to travel to a Super Bowl. And that game was certainly a life-changing moment for me.
Brady FaceTimed me. He says, you want to do this movie? I was like, sure.
It really did feel like we were back in that incredible Super Bowl.
Let's go!
Julian said at halftime that it was going to be an amazing story. Little did we know that we're going to be making a movie about it.
How did we win that game?
That group, Danny, Julian, Tom, myself, so many memories.
I know people are going to love it.